used up two-thirds of the runway without leaving the ground. There was a sigh of relief when it finally got airborne, but it became clear this was no routine takeoff. The wings began to wobble. Then it flopped on its belly.
Oh no.
It appears the propeller dug into the ground, flipping